Max, I've only got one thing to say to you about tonight. I love your dad.